had to wait an hour at the station by the lake.
Soon they reached the quarry.
He had an enormous line of 20 trucks.
He was eating toast and marmalade.
Just pathetic.
That's strange, said Edward.
It wasn't long before Thomas arrived.
That was good.
Thomas the Tank Engine was ill. He came out of the office smiling.
Salty looked all around.
What's that up there? Thomas squeaked.
Sighed Pogo. Here comes trouble.
You cannot be serious.